What up, everybody? It's your boy, the Up and the Dragon here, and welcome back to Dungeon Drafters. If you're watching this on YouTube, you're watching an archive stream, be sure to check me out live. Link is always in the description down below, as well as a link to my Discord, which will let you know what's going on with my life, what I'm thinking about doing, this, that, and the other, as well as a link to my Patreon, where I'm doing exclusive 18-plus games with Luna Bear VQ. If you guys want to check that out, all the stuff that Twitch and YouTube don't want you to see, be sure to check that out. As well as other ways to support me down there as well. Yeah, we're going to continue playing Dungeon Drafters. I love this game. It gives my brain the good tingle. It makes me feel good for playing it. It makes me feel big brain. So yeah, we're going to keep going playing this. I'm glad you guys have been enjoying it too. If you guys want to see more content and stuff like that, make sure you guys hit that like button. It lets me know that you guys really enjoy stuff like this. So. Actually, what deck do I have right now? Oh, I have the Chaos one. Let me warm up. I haven't played this in a couple days. So the goal today is to try to run the tower. Give me a second, I'm taking my medicine too. My medicine! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Nothing I can really do with this hand except for... Whoa, I'm moving. To draw more. Ah! Some of you guys may be interested in what I do on Twitch streams, and if you guys are interested, we are watching TV shows, and by TV shows, I mean cartoons. We've been watching, or we just finished Static Shock, and we're gonna go ahead and go into, Ben 10 after. I feel like I should leave it for Saturdays, but you know what? Not gonna. Okay. And then we're gonna... Shit, I didn't want to do that. I misclicked on accident and I accidentally used that other thing. Well, luckily he can't get that far, so this might actually kill him. Okay, he's now Lord. I'm gonna back up one, and then I'm gonna use push to bring him down here. And then we'll just eat that and call it good. Yeah. Heal 12 HP while in combat? I did it. Yay. Part of my said mission is complete. Because of the item that I have, my Curio, I don't have to worry about healing, so we just keep going now. If everything takes damage, then I can just... Okay. I think we end here. Okay. All right. Restroom over there. We don't have to rest, so let's just keep going. We really don't have to rest now. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna use that because I want reroll on my cards. Alright. Put that there. Yeah. Done. Okay. Didn't draw anything. What were you aiming at? Over here? I need 2 seconds, I apologize. Sorry, back. What was I doing? If I jump there, I could jump right here. You. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and jump. Or actually, yeah, let's do this. I will jump. And I'll move over here, and then one over here. Okay, we're gonna use Kunai. And I'm gonna move down one so he doesn't hit me. Oh, it wouldn't have hit me anyway. Okay. can't exactly do anything. I only did this so that so I could use a card. Yeah, that's fine. I'm drawing too many heals now. Looks like the shortcut's on the num key, which I hit on accident just there. Let's go ahead and go north. And then we'll use frogs. There we go. Frog attack. I'll play this to grab a new card. I'll move closer and then end my turn. I cannot move anywhere I want to move. I'll go over here. That does here. He does. Right. Bum 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 b Alright. And then with that, we're done. The brothers are dead. That's the way back to the town. There's one frog left. Rogue. Yeah, we might take a hit for this, but it's fine. Okay, we did. Then, in that case, I'll do... Okay, I'll lure you onto them. Alright. He's also rooted. Go over here. He'll die like that. So, actually, I'll just wait. I will use one of these cards to get rid of something in my hand. Yeah, and then I'll just wait. Let's replace this real quick. Okay, cool. Get another strike. What's in here? Da-da-da-da. I'll walk forward to place one right here. I'm gonna go ahead and just launch this. Exhume. And then I'm gonna heal myself. Okay. I'm gonna actually move you down one. And then I'll attack you. Bitch. Want some more with gusto. I'm going to. What are you aiming at? What are you aiming at? I don't think I can get out of this area. Yeah, I have to use my movement to get out of the area. Back one. Zoom some shit. See what we can get back. Alright, that's perfect. Do this. We may be on our last leg, but that doesn't mean anything when we haven't used the heal room. We can also refresh our cards too, so that'll be good. First. Okay, the shard. These next two rooms ought to be the last ones. Up one, and then use jump. Now you would jump in the way. Thank you. Yeah, that's the only, that's the best move we have here. So I have to move two over. You put that right here. All right, yeah, that should work. All right, this time we kill this thing. And then we just move down. Move up one. Throw kunai. GG's. Okay. I don't think it has anything, but yeah, it didn't. All right. So I'm gonna use this. Just get it out of my hand. Over here. Getting a little cornered over here. Huh. Yeah, should be far enough away. Yeah, you did walk in my way, but that's fine. Petrified. So I will search for the rest of these. Put those in my hand. I use that. I was going to use that. Where are you aiming at? Okay. I know exactly what I'm going to do here. Because it's the last one, I can do this comfortably. Easy. Barely an inconvenience, really. Okay. Alright, we got literally everything we could out of this, so let's go home. Now I gotta switch up the deck. The heal cards are good, but only if I need healing. I was bricking on those. Get a couple new ones. So we got Wind Pull, fire a shot that pulls one target unit and inflicts one damage if the target is grounded for three. Three damage if the target is flying. Alright, that's a little bit better than the other one, so Wind Pull. I don't know the range on it, but we'll check it out, Wind Pull again. Stalactite. When the unit under response, as it spawns, are hit for two damage and suffer crush. Crush kills it, doesn't it? Instantly die. Destroy target combat unit. Just erase? You could just go, Hakai! That's really good. Suffer 2 damage. Copy the 2 reader cards at the bottom of the library. Devotion cannot copy itself. So I take 2 damage, but I copy 2 of the 2 of my last raider cards. That's good for raider rotation, I guess. Slag tight. I assume that I can't get any more of these, so they just gave me money for it instead. Which is convenient. Okay, just looking at my side quests. Yeah, so I literally cannot buy swap anymore. I have the maximum amount of these that I can have. For now, I don't really need anything. What'd you find? Plasma Quartz. At the end of the turn, inflict 2 damage to all close enemies. Charge, cast a card. So that's just good damage overall. So I can heal up, or I can just straight up do damage. I don't think I can get anything from you, right? The man is gone. I wonder what was that about. I'm sorry. Maybe I have told something I shouldn't have said. I told her I made a bunch of stranger runes. She asked if it was I that gave me stranger runes. Though it wasn't me, right? Who gave them to you? What? They just appeared in your backpack when you got to the island? That is crazy! Wait, that is not what I was talking about. Anyhow, she was like mad at me, right? And I was like, I didn't do anything. And I mean, I might have made some stranger runes, but it was a crafter's curiosity, I swear. Anyhow, friendo, don't tell anybody about that, okay? I don't want trouble. I will not tell anybody about your stranger runes too, okay? When she left the shop, before she left, I mean, she asked me about a rune. It was about a rune of the Horai. She said it was a forbidden rune. I don't know anything about a forbidden rune, but my master definitely knows. I told her then she left. Wait, did she go back to the mainland to check on my master? Did she even know my master? I wonder. Anyway, wanna buy some runes? You do not have what I need. Or anything new, really, so. But the maiden is gone. I did not pay attention to that until they said it. Yeah, no, she's just not here. There's not really a reason to look at anything else, I don't think. Let's see. Let's go look at the stranger cards. Let's go fishing. You guys wanna go fishing? Aw, yeah. Big titty bitches, Let's go fishing for the fishes, Come on. All right. You got something to say to me? The maiden, she gave me a piece of her mind after my last tale to you. She wasn't happy, to say the least. She seemed conflicted with something I told her about the usurper. I heard she left town after speaking with me. A pity. I hope she didn't lose hope. She found strength to learn the truth. Now, let's see. I want you to get to the end of the dungeon floor using only cards with the taboo and random traits. And also trigger 5 conditions at once. This one has nothing to do with the stranger. Or does it? Do both and I will reward you. Even though you are a master, you can still challenge yourself. I'm a master of chaos, apparently. Trigger 5 con... What, Where is it? Trigger 5 conditional triggers in one turn. Okay. Let's see. Cruel Attack is fine, but I haven't used it at all. I haven't used that one at all. Maelstrom is good. I'll buy 2 more Maelstroms. Infinicun I don't need any more of. Rift Spark is good. I'll buy 1 Web Jump. I'll buy 1 more Web Jump, actually. Ancient Glyph is fine, but I don't need to cure. I don't need to use Petrify anymore, so we'll leave that at 1. This is good. That's actually really decent, so I'll make 2 of those. The frogs are pretty good, but they get in the way. We'll leave that. I'll buy 1. Spider Launch is good. Haven't used Blast Stones, haven't used Bad Breath. I can only put 4 in a deck, so Warning is fine. Pawn's Advance is pretty alright. We'll make 2 of those. I will make another Seek, because Seek is just good. I'm gonna make 1 the King. And then 1 Cautious Dash, I guess. That way I just have 1 of everything. Inflict up to 10 instances of 1 damage to target combat unit for every 250 shards collected. Lose 250 shards every attack. I don't quite get what that means, but that's interesting. Alright. So we need to look at our deck. Let me think. What do I want to do? I like the blue stuff, right? So prismatic fucking vault. We have a prismatic vault. Good to know that we have, It's good to know that we have fucking, shiny cards in this. This is just good. I will use 3 of these. I'll use 2 of these, actually. Search, wolf searches. Re-exams, just to recycle my hand. I really like the puppet glyphs, so I'll put three of these. You know what? I'll put two of these. I'll put four of those should be good. The summon beetle ought to be good too. Let's do three of these. I will put two infinite kunai. That's good. Boy, those are good, because those are movement. Jump to target position and place web close to the starting position and at landing position. So this will just turn all the enemies into all enemies with under two with two or less health into frogs. That sounds almost broken if we can do it correctly. Definitely put that in there. Definitely put that in there. Yeah. Let's try that. And let's go to the ice place. Nothing in here. Glad I checked my hand first. Okay. Alright. No, that's a rude. All of that, you still managed to hit me once. I think it'll go right there, so we'll then, I guess we'll end there.
Really? We'll just do that for now. Yeah, do that. Okay. All right. Yeah, I don't need that yet, so we'll keep going. But I gotta end my turn on one of these. Or really bypass me, but bypass the slime and went straight for me. I guess that doesn't count. I'm not sure how that works, because I ended my turn on it and then it deactivated. Oh, do I have to have that much AP when I land on it? That might make sense. So I have to have 1 AP when I land on this one, and then 2 AP when I land on that. Huh. It's kind of hard. I'll use Exhume. Getting jumped. Okay. Turn that to a slime. Please be something good in here. Alright, you hear a disembodied and cold voice speak to you.
Oh, hero of legend, here are tales for knowing both lies and truth and the only way forward. The Warren was born out of the desire for protection, safety, and comfort. She came from ice but offered gentle warmth and fiery ingenuity. She was wished into being for guidance in a formless world like her siblings, and she anchored the self-direction of the world of four corners. As she taught her followers ingenuity, charity, and resilience, the ability to face any hardship, to withstand in tide, and to protect those who cannot. She embodied all of this in the core of her being. When the world of four corners finished coalescing, she wasn't satisfied and kept on building. Her final sacrifice to seal the stranger was penned by the quill and externalized by the term, Tome. Her card magic always embodied all of her facets.
Okay. There's no heals in here, though. That's upsetting. Let me see. I haven't really gotten anything, have I? I got a couple cards. Those puzzles are hard. Anyway. Okay. Nani, thanks for the lurk, man. Hope you're doing alright. About to be in a meeting. I'll be over here when I can. All right, man. Take your time. Meeting day, I see. So that's what happens when that happens. Since I'm even lower than before. Low, 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 low. Low, 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 low. Guess I'll save and move on with life. That golem is always mine. That golem isn't, though. That's unfortunate. That's annoying. See if I can get a good card here. I mean, that works. I didn't take any damage there, so I got my health back, actually. Do I challenge? Fuck it. Easiest challenge I've ever had in my life. Now, I took 3 damage for it, but I'd say it was well worth it. This penguin dude might die. You're dead. You're gonna come over here and hit him once. I should be able to hit you. I should be able to hit you three times. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I want there, and I want... Oh, damn! Damn it! Oh, when I split you... You actually came closer to me. I think I just won here. I thought I did. Maybe not. Now I'm in here. Doing fine on health, so I won't do that. Yes. Yeah, we're doing good so far. My health has dropped down to 2, but we'll be alright. Yeah, we actually will use that. Wasn't gonna, but... Good to know. Wow. So let's charm you. I'm Morganite. What do I do here? This thing's gonna move next turn, so. How are you? I'm alright. How are you? Actually, we win here now. I'll use my vampire powers to charm them. Then we win, anyway. It's too warm here? How hot is it there? Shit, they put me at 3. Yeah, let's get over here. 17 Celsius. Let me do the math right quick. Let me do the math right quick, because I don't really know what that means. So. That's 62 degrees, Morganite. That's too warm for you. 16 degrees is too warm for you? Dude. You must hate fucking, summer then. I do hate it. It kills me. Well, what? I don't know, Morganite. This seems like you kind of don't like cuddling either, dude. I mean, because it gets pretty warm when you cuddle, especially me. My metabolism makes me basically kick on like a furnace, so. I don't know. I don't know, dude.
I just played myself. Yep, I just played myself. Fuck. Oh no, I love cuddling as long as there isn't too much heat outside. Right. Seems pretty convenient to me, dog. If I do that, I will die. I'm dead, yeah. I'm not dead, not yet. It ain't over to the fat lady singing. Just hop over here. Target you. Damn, my charm is impeccable. Alright. Morgana, do you listen to R&B? Might be dead here though. I'm gonna move over and charm you. And then I will turn that to slime. I like most kinds of music aside from country. I want you to look at the song Massage by Trey Songz. I like that song a lot. Turn that to a slime. Summon that, and then I guess I have to end here. Okay, interesting. Alright, one down. Sounds like a sexy type song. I have a whole playlist of that. No, I got put to sleep. But that guy just pincered himself. I think somehow I made it out of this.
like this music. This game has a lot of good music. Excellent. Somehow, I didn't die. We might die on the next encounter, though, because I don't have... zip across the screen. I'll end my turn here. Okay, perfect. We win. Alright, slowly getting my health back too. To those who are saying hi to Cutting Links, say hi for me. Check a stream soon. Just say hi for me. If I play this correctly, we can still win here. Never mind. I mean, we still can, but it'll be a little bit more challenging than I wanted it to be. Sucked, but it's fine. I'm waiting to get a turn at playing some games. My brother is watching Kingdom Hearts cutscenes on YouTube right now. I didn't realize you lived with your brother. What game are you trying to play? I mean, I don't really care what the situation is. I just, I didn't know. I should live with my mom. Not for long, though. When? I'll be out of here soon. I'll be out of here soon. Why would you put him there? God damn it. I There's enough room for you to visit one day. No, there isn't. You know how much noise you'd be making? I might be playing Final Fantasy VI. Huh. I haven't played a lot of the Final Fantasy games. Apparently, with the exception of 14, all the Final Fantasy games I've played suck. So... Bro, come on! Stop fucking moving! Ghost line. Good lord, alright. I didn't open the thing, so I guess that's fine. Alright. I need to do that because I am fucking out of cards. And I think I'm just gonna leave, because we've been pressing our luck here. Yeah, let's just go back. I appreciate everybody being here. Drop Stranger cards. We got a Stranger card. Are you playing this through Steam? Yes. Discard an effect card. Fire a shot that inflicts discard. That's a good effect card. Inflict 3 instances of 1 damage and then 1 instance of 3 damage to target combat.
Oh, is this still?
Ah! Inflict 1 damage and push 1 to close units. Inflict stun 1 to units that cannot move. May drop Stranger cards. It did not, but what is this? Pile driver. Build a pile driver. It summons a stalagmite under the closest enemy when hit. A target prop or gizmo. If a target was a gizmo, it explodes and the units in the small area are hit for 2 damage and 1 stun. Alert, finally get a chance to play with FF6 right now. Have fun! Summon a fish! When it spawns, it inflicts lure 3 on target enemy. Fish. All right. Alright. I think what I want to do is that I'm going to go for this kind of build right now. Summon a weak clone of the target as an enemy. Two of those. Throw target unit to target poison inflicting 1 damage and 1 stun. What? Throw target unit to target position inflicting 1 damage and stun 1. Okay, reading is hard. Heal 2 allies in the area. Sure, that works. For the crossbow. Oh, I got a pretty one. I didn't realize that was the pretty one. Summon an ooze mixer gizmo. It summons a It summons a slime remnant next to it when hit. Sure. I've never really used the brown cards, so I'm gonna test those out before we go into something really deep. Actually, let me go test to see if homeboy's back yet. He's not. Alright. I will summon this so I take less damage from this. I didn't realize I could stun myself with that. That's interesting. Up to 7 health. I think this will work. Cool, it did. Goes back up to full health too. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Bypass this for now. Come on. Thank you. Oh, that fish takes a lot of damage. Okay, the fish is actually pretty decent. Also, that's very clearly Magikarp.
Good fish. Room clear. Okay, so I see the point of using hex now. Hex, you turn all those big enemies into weak enemies. Alright. All out slime battle, bro. I could just put this anywhere. That's kind of broken. It has to be attacked, though. I see.
So the ballista will go off, but it has to be attacked. It has to be attacked first. Gotcha. So that would be broken if it just went off on its own, but it has to be attacked. Okay, so that doesn't charm both of them. That's interesting. That's good to know. Very funny. Charm you. Place this here. And then we win. Simply profit. Also has to be attached. Hmm. Okay. Well. Alright. So it is interesting to note that the slimes do count from Vivid Charms when they split apart. They don't stop becoming. If I do that, they don't stop becoming my ally. That's interesting to note. What are we aiming for? Let's put it here then. Guys, look up. It's a fish, guys. Would you look at that? It's a fucking fish. That's crazy. What if? Alright, interesting what we have here for a build. Was there no... Can I check this map? I can. I need more cards if I wanted that last room. This is an interesting build for sure. It's not that it's bad, it's that I think I can make it better, you know? This is why we test things. Oops. The stranger cards are good, you know? To hex the plants. They're probably gonna be the most annoying. Again, breaking on the, I'm gonna hit for that one thing, but at least the points is gone. That hurt, but we're fine. Let me get out of there, so that's good. Alright, if you charm this one, you'll probably kick one of these other ones here. Exactly what we needed. Mm-hmm.
That's gonna die, so we're gonna heal. Get some of these cards out of my hand. Okay, that does heal me. That's good to know. So it's, the card says heals allies in the area, but it doesn't necessarily, it doesn't specify me. So it's good to know that it also needs me. What's up, Sathys? I think we win here. Yep. All right. So I keep bricking on all the on the heal cards. So I need to take those out. Maybe at least have less of them. Okay. We didn't get anything new. Yeah, we didn't get anything new. So, let me take some of these. That's good, but Regen Thorns, I'll keep that. But I will actually take that out. Actually, wait. What was that heal card at? Actually, Regen Thorns I can have a lot of, right? So. Ooze Meter. Take out Honeycomb. Take out Toss. Crossbow can have one of. I don't need this either. Which means. Let me see. Change it to that. Yeah, I'll be able to have some of my better chaos spoons. The music stopped. I'm sorry, Zathias. So, Infinite Kunai is good. Oops. Put that in here. This is very good. Take one of those out. Mm.
all non-sub people are going to be hit with ads in a second. I'm not getting any of the cards that I want. Like, those are fine, but like, I could keep most of these at level 1. Because I'm not getting the other good cards, so... What if I change this to blue? What other cards can I get from this? I can get Blue Avenger. I'll put 2 Blue Avenger. I'll put 1 of those in there. That might be good for consistency. Either destroy an ally or discard phantom cards and heal based on the sacrifice. Discard copy of Polymorph. We'll put one of those in there. Negative effect. And we'll place one of these in there. I will add another Blue Avenger. And then let's finish. And let's do the dungeon now. Actually, let me go check Homeboy. Yeah, he came back. Rosetta Stone. Effects inflicted, bestowed, or suffering increase their value by 1. I see. You suspect the guide maiden went back to the mainland to go after the runesmith master. You would be correct. She went and asked me about how to get the Karoshan Cinder Islands to the Karoshan Cinder Islands from here. That is where most runecrafting masters teach new students. Places rich of gemstones, after all. But I didn't think the guide maiden would abandon her duty for a flight of fancy. Is whatever she's curious about that important? Oh, it has to do with the Horaian town? Damn. If she was this curious about the Horaian ancient temples and treasures, she could have just asked me directly. Do you want me to go to the mainland and help her? I'll be unable to go scavenging for forays for a while, you know. Alright, I will go look for her then. I'll find her pretty quickly, but I can't promise I'll be able to find whatever she's looking for. If it exists, I will find it though. That is what I'm getting, you know? So, I will not be able to, due to lore, I won't be able to go talk to him. So I guess we just run the tower. Say hi to Pudgy for me. Tell her happy anniversary for me. Tell her this. Go to floor 10. Oh, I can just go to floor 10? No. Let me test out the deck first. Thank you. I summon the Blue Avenger. I summon Fish. And then I end my turn. What a good turn. End turn. Done. I didn't mean to actually hit the Avenger, but it's fine. You look spooky. Make zoom. Search for the Blue Avenger. Cast Blue Avenger. He retaliate on, which is bad. I cast Blue Avenger here. I think I just end my turn, because I think after that we just went. Sorry. Oh, no. He had a second health bar. My bad. Wow. That's fine. Okay, well. Do that. Ow. Bro, you know that's not working, right? We're done. Unfortunately, we can't get that treasure, which sucks. Thank you. Okay, that cleared everything. That was an instant L in terms of getting the treasure. So that's a good note to self. Self-destructed, right. Alright, well, I don't have to worry about my turn then. I'm missing all the treasure here. Go, my minions. Attack. Everything evolves into frog. That motherfucker still has two health bars. You know what I'm making more of? That one card that destroys an ally to heal myself is very good, but if I'm using charm. Well, I'm not going anywhere, so I might as well use this. Okay. got here? If I cast this, it will attack you. I win. Cool. Charms are very good. Search for all of my slot cards. Transform you. And I will transform you. And then my turn's over. He surprisingly did not attack at all. Move the south. We'll make that slime. This slime. And then I want my turn.
You're surrounded by slime. What will you do? Ow. Ow.
Well, the good news, bad news is I got hit. The good news is I can just do this. We're fine. This hand is fine.
Alright, let's continue. Let's just go up. Yeah. I'll hit one of these. Yeah, that hurt, but we're good. We're fine. Zoom. Exhum again. Exhum again. All right. I didn't realize what was going on. Yeah, I was not paying attention to what was going on, so I didn't realize that treasure chest was gonna switch like that. I'll put that there. I'll put this there. And then I'll turn this into a thing. Turns over. Easy. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna summon the Blue Avenger. I'm gonna summon a slime. And then I'm gonna hit everybody.
I don't have any direct attacks.
So. You're immune to that. You're also immune to that. Damn. Well, I guess I have to get rid of my hand. That card did not do what I thought it did. Purge sub. Discard up to 3 selected cards and shuffle the library after each card is discarded. I didn't have 3 cards. Alright, reading is hard, guys. Alright, the main plan now is just to walk away then. Okay.
need to see my graveyard. Can you go away, please? Thank you. Alright. Room, huh? I did that last time too, but there was very clearly a puzzle and I just didn't solve it. First things first, yeah? I charm you. And then... I split you? Yeah, split you. They all have immunity for a turn? That sucks. Yeah, the music here is very good. I'll summon this. Slide over here. I'll just stay out of the way. Wow, that hex lasts literally a turn, huh? Ow. Parts of me is like, I should get this game just for the soundtrack. Well, you can just buy the soundtrack by itself. Charm him. He's gone. Coming at me? Yep, coming at me. Ow. Turn you to a frog.
back up, and I'll turn you into a frog. That'll make you think twice about touching, bitch. Damn, that... Wow. I can't believe that hit him. Alright. And for my next move, I will stop you from moving anywhere. Face that way. Frog legs for dinner, boys. I haven't had frog legs in a long time. Get rid of you. That's the move here. He didn't do anything, which is interesting. And for my next trick, I shall turn you into a frog, bitch! I think we just make that a slime. And then I think no matter what, we win here. Yep, there it is. GG's. Actually at full health, so I don't need the refresh. I'm gonna get in there anyway, but I don't actually need it. Alright, let's try to get past floor 10, yeah? I can't believe it's been 3 hours. You know, so I think the plan here is that I think I'm gonna stop relatively soon because I want to watch Pudgy's stream since it's our anniversary, and then I'll come back later on tonight. Perhaps we'll finish this and then come back after. I draw. Ooh, we got several Blue Avengers. Let's see here. We have to take that out. It'll keep healing them otherwise. Alright, cool. He didn't get close enough to hit me. I don't know what that did. Summon the Avenger here.
I don't know why you did that dumb shit. And my hand's gone. Cool. I didn't intend for him to go over there, because he'll fucking die. And on top of that, I expected him to focus on the other guy. Luckily, I have a fish. Hey guy, look at this pretty fish. You see that shit? That's crazy. Look at that fish. You should go talk to the fish. Be busy with that fish for a while. For one more turn at least. Ew? We put that there since I can't chase it. Fool! Stop shitting everywhere, that's gross. I draw. And I would just eat you. Yum 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 yum. Delicioso! That was almost stressful, but luckily it had some good pulls. No, it'll get caught on that. Shit. We'll change that. We'll also change this. And then we'll exhume from my graveyard. Cool, we got Blue Avenger. That's good. I'm charmed. That's annoying. I guess you want to go over there and fight that guy, despite the fact that I put you over here to fight her, but whatever. Wow, alright then. Rip those slimes, I guess. Put that here. Facing you. Put a slime there. Motherfucker. also out. Okay. Motherfucker's just throwing shit to throw shit. There's no guarantee that I heal, so I don't want to nuke everything. I will summon the Avenger over here. That'll end my turn. He'll come over here and fight me, but that's fine. His charm's done. What about 10? Let's stay back here. Dead? Yep. All of my stuff is gone. Okay, well. That ogre very much fucked me up, but we almost had that. I just needed a little bit more life. I was not willing to kill the blue Avenger that was charmed. But if had I done that, I might have actually won. So we have some deck building we can do. Cause I know exactly what I want to do. How much money do I have? I lost the money that I had. Okay, cool. No, we're good. We're good. It's nighttime again. What happened? The fishing line is cast, unflinching, connecting above and below. You remember of the rope saint and of his sign of connection. You feel a slight warmth as you think about the sign. Thank you. how I do. So that's a good way. The fishing is always a good way to, or if you lose your shit, you can still get a little bit of money. He's gone. We talk. Alright. Wasting my fucking time. You're a protagonist, let me see. A protagonist. I asked the runesmith if she can make some clear runes to protect against the burn. She said she's worth working on it. I sure hope she makes one soon, because it would be easier running through the Magma City. Okay, where's that blue one? Yeah, this. I didn't realize I actually had four of these already. I will add how many consumes are in here. Relocate's fine at one. Magician can stay in there. Poly, Puppeteer, Captivate. Reflection can go up as well. Some people can stay up. Yeah, alright. So I will save this as... I'll save that. Open this pack real quick. Alright. We should be good. Save. I will be back on later tonight. Let me just double check some stuff. Okay. So we're actually gonna go ahead and raid into Kilpsy. Most of you guys should be following Pudgycat anyway, so I'll see you guys there. Kilpsy has been sick, which is why she hasn't been around for streaming and why we haven't played Ace Attorney. She's feeling a little bit better now, so we're going to go ahead and raid into her. Go ahead and show guys some love. Alright, as I said, I'll be back later tonight playing more of this, mostly because it's a good game and I'm a little bit addicted. What? I don't have a problem. You have a problem. Bye!